fact that I had a problem with my leg or the fact that I had an amputation doesn't make me different. There's millions of people with the same physical situation. The most significant thing that changed for me when I decided that I wanted to have an amputation was really this idea of taking control back over my body.